And more breaking news. We are just getting new details about a plane crash that killed a man and his daughter on a Sarasota County beach last month. In a newly released report, a witness who was on the beach at the time says he did not hear any noise coming from that plane engine as it approached. The report also includes testimony from the pilot who said things were normal during takeoff, but that the engine started running roughly before it lost power after 10 to 15 minutes of flight.